Sometimes you might be aloft working on antenna. You're gonna go ahead and climb the mast. Your tools are all tied to you. Climb it on up, maybe don't look down the first time, lock it on, and then focus on what you gotta do. We provide maintenance for comms equipment on board the vessel.
The way I typically describe it is electronics technician with a top secret clearance.
2+0 on the gas, makes back a move.
You gotta be a free thinker. You gotta be able to use your critical thinking quickly. For me, it's all maintenance. I am a maintenance man. I'm very much hands-on. And I think that most mat men, if you talk to them about that, they'd be extremely proud of that. You really need to love comms and data. First time I looked at an electrical schematic, I was like, what the hell? But we all do that, and we teach you how to do it and how to label off equipment properly.
I remember times we'd be spending hours tracing down issues, and sometimes it'd be, I mean, there'd be something so minute, you'd be like, you gotta be friggin' kidding me. If you got a passion for electronics, communications, networking, circuit troubleshooting, then yeah, it's a fantastic rate to get into.